Two athletes undoubtedly at the top of their craft at the moment. NWA North American Heavyweight Champion Jorge Estrada. And the man perhaps with the most power, most awesome power to come down the pike on many eons, Hot Stuff Hernandez. Now Jorge Estrada, and often many of his title defenses, and I might point out this man has been NWA North American Heavyweight Champion since October of last year, having won the title at the NWA 54th anniversary in Corpus Christi, Texas. Since then, he has defended against athletes of a variety of different sizes, but no one of the size of Hot Stuff Hernandez. This is something brand new to the NWA North American Champion, Jorge Estrada.
There are a few athletes in this modern era of gladiators that have made an impact in NWA Wildside quite like Hot Stuff Hernandez. This man has won over the appeal of the Wildside faithful, and that is a very difficult task coming in as a newcomer to NWA Wildside. Not only has he won over the fans, he won a battle royal that guaranteed him a shot at the Wildside Heavyweight title somewhere down the line. Jeff G. Bailey, the NWA Elite, the Wildside Heavyweight Champion, Iceberg, have been ducking Hernandez. They saw him as a threat. They attacked Hot Stuff Hernandez with a coat hanger on the arena floor until Hernandez vomited blood. Hernandez got his revenge, however, a mild taste of it anyway. Hardcore Hell 2003. The Iceberg just successfully defended the Wildside title against Stone Mountain in a steel cage. Hot Stuff Hernandez picked his spot, got his revenge there. Spear on the ramp. Clothesline from hell sent the Iceberg to the hospital and for the first time in his career knocked him unconscious. That was the message to Jeff G. Bailey. Bailey has been backpedaling and cowering at the fact that somewhere down the line Hernandez is going to get a shot. There's a little bit of a dispute right now as to who the number one contender is. When that matter is resolved, Hot Stuff Hernandez is eventually going to get a shot, whether it be sooner named as the number one contender or later with his guaranteed shot. He's in a win-win situation. Jorge Estrada, a Wildside veteran, a man, one of the founding fathers here in NWA Wildside, with the original tag team partners of AJ Styles, also seen on pay-per-view as a member of the ridiculous Flying Elvises, not showcasing his true abilities like he is here at NWA Wildside. A tremendous high flyer, but he knows the game. He had additional tutelage from the American Dream. Dusty Rhodes took him on task as a personal pupil. He saw so much in Jorge Estrada. Jorge Estrada, a national television star with urban wrestling, lasted very little, but made a tremendous impact there. Jorge Estrada, not one to stay around a particular place, defending the North American title several places, been all over. Here in NWA Wildside, definitely one of his favorite places to appear, defending the title tonight against Hernandez. It's power, it's agility, it's strength. Hot Stuff Hernandez has all of that. Jorge Estrada, very agile, quick as a cat. He's a veteran of the sport. Two very different approaches. Only one champion tonight. The North American title is on the line.
And frankly, these two different approaches mean that you also have to be very adaptable. You have to be very cognizant of any situation, however unprepared you are, to adapt to it. Oh my God. Full body splash from Hot Stuff Hernandez. But the match is still in its infancy here. Still a lot of firepower left in Jorge Estrada, the NWA North American champion.
Talk about that agility. Hot Stuff Hernandez. Look at this. Wait a minute. Estrada catches him short. Powerbomb. This could be all quickly. No. Hernandez powers out.
Obviously, Hernandez had some plans for Jorge Estrada. Estrada happily coming up with a plan on his own. And work now in a rear chin lock.
Estrada trying to slow the momentum of the big man down. Looks like Estrada feels that if he can neutralize Hernandez by keeping him on the ground, there won't be any opportunity for the power maneuvers. There won't be any opportunity for the high-flying, devastating Texas sandstorm attacks of Hot Stuff Hernandez. If there is a weakness with Hernandez, he's not exactly a decorated mat wrestler. He gets it done through power, and he gets it done through agility. Jorge Estrada knows a little bit about wrestling on the mat, and it looks like where he might be able to take Hot Stuff Hernandez and come out a successful retaining champion.
I think taking the wind out of the lungs of Hot Stuff Hernandez is precisely what Jorge Estrada needs to be doing non-stop. Yes, I want to have Hot Stuff Hernandez on the mat as often as possible. But again, that rear chin lock, that quasi-sleeper that Jorge Estrada was putting on Hernandez, definitely slowing down Hernandez, needs to keep that up. The more violent the activity is, I think the more Hernandez likes it.
And the fans behind both of these individuals here, looking forward to a tremendous sportsmanlike contest, championship at stake. Estrada now in control of this matchup. Jorge charging the turnbuckle. Third time, he telegraphed himself. Bad maneuver on behalf of Estrada. And now he's played right into the powerful arms of Hot Stuff Hernandez. And look at how Hernandez just manhandles Estrada. And look at the agility. Hernandez with a springboard drop kick. And he's 295 pounds. I will be damned.
And oh dear, somebody's gonna be flying.
Estrada done his homework on Hernandez. He knew the impact of that devastating dive over the top rope that Hernandez can use with 295 pounds coming down like a missile. It'll destroy him.
And interestingly, I don't know why Estrada is throwing Hernandez back in the ring. I frankly, the more they fight outside, the more that the match could turn out to be a countout, and that could be Jorge Estrada's best friend.
And while Estrada has the advantage as a mat wrestler, I don't think he's going to have the advantage as a brawler, so I have to disagree with you, Steven. Getting it done in the ring is probably going to be Estrada's best bet. Big missile drop kick there by the champion. Hernandez still manages to kick out.
Sorry, I think Hernandez is a man of way too many talents and so many surprises. And Jorge Estrada does not want any more surprises. Certainly, he's witnessing to the power of Hot Stuff Hernandez, plainly evident, right? Oh my God.
Big dominator by Hot Stuff Hernandez. Jorge Estrada kicks out, fighting hard of the champion.
And Hernandez slowly making up to that top turnbuckle, giving Estrada plenty of time to dropkick Hot Stuff Hernandez off his perch. Quite an effort from these two incredible Latino athletes here this week on NWA Wildside.
Jorge Estrada setting up Hernandez, going to the top here. Super Hurricane Rana by Jorge Estrada. He's got a two count.
Had no idea there was that kind of power, hamstring power in the body of Jorge Estrada. That certainly explains why he is the NWA North American champ.
Estrada still unable to stop this freight train. That is Hernandez going back up to the top. Hernandez right behind him crotches Estrada. And wait a minute. Hot Stuff Hernandez has Jorge Estrada in his very powerful vice grips. Toss powerbomb by Hernandez. We got a new champion.